Do we have any other pythons up already? Alright, Python 1 will be making a straight out departure from the Oxens. Do I have you on this frequency? Alright, do you see where it is? It's right in that blue circle by Bennett Bravo. Yeah, if you see a blue circle on the map right by Bayonet Bravo, that's where it is. And then when you look at it, it'll be white top. We're flying away from it right now. We're going to set up on an attack run. On our way in, I want you with guns on our way as we approach. And then we'll kind of pull up, do a quick dive, and put down rockets. It's going to be on our 12 now. Survivors.
None that I see.
Awesome.
I see two survivors.
Alright, setting up for a repeat attack. I think we've got AAA. Check for green tracers coming out of the hillside vicinity of that Ural. I'm diving low. It was coming right out of the trees somewhere. It's gonna be hard to spot. Alright. No, I just saw a whole bunch of green tracers come out. Might have just been LMG. Alright, we're gonna set up for a repeat run on the two remaining EI by the Ural. If we take fire, can I get you guys to lay down suppressive on the EI?
Yeah, I'm gonna lay down a laser on it, actually. Oh, do you see those contacts? It looks like there's a laser on it.
Alright, get ready to engage the same target we engaged last time. Should be pretty easy to spot, just the smokestack on our... Took a man pad launch, defeated. Alright, light him up. On the Ural is complete. We've got good effect, so we're going to be outbound.
Roger that. It looks like those captains are coming from the north to around E-pad 7.
Alright, we're approaching.
About 100036.
On the HUD. We can put rockets if we're cleared for that.
I'm sure you're cleared for it.
nice kill. Hold on. See him.
Copy that. We're gonna delay that order for another minute or two. Over.
We're hunting for it. See more contacts, shout out where they are, and I'll put just a bit of rockets on them. Check fire for the bird passing us.